part 7 is now in session, and this will be the final part of my entire DVD collection, where I show the DVDs from the categories T to Z. Well, last left off in part 6, I ended off the S category with Stuart Little 2, 2002 DVD. And now we'll continue on from there. Remembered seeing this in theaters. This one I did not see in theaters, however. In terms of Ninja Turtle movies, the only ones I have not seen are the live action movies from the 90s. The 2000 TMNT movie, animated movie, was pretty good, and Mutant Mayhem is, from what I've seen, by far the best TMNT movie, so I do hope to get those two. Not sure about the 90s trilogy yet, because once again I haven't seen them, so yeah. I have Thor Ragnarok on Blu-ray 3D. I don't have Thor Love and Thunder, but I do hope to get that in the future, since I thought that was a good movie. Oh, wrong DVD. Wrong pile. I used to have Tom and Jerry the movie, the 1992 movie on DVD, but actually planning to get rid of that, because I really do not like that movie. ...2011 repackaging, but this still contains the original 2003 DVD. Comes in a red case, which is pretty nice. ...2011 repackaging, but the DVD inside is once again still from 2003. This is a bootleg DVD that I got years ago. This is a DVD containing YouTube compilations of Tom and Jerry. In the future, I am thinking about replacing this DVD with the complete series set. Whoops. Easily, without a doubt, the best Toy Story movie. I do have the fourth movie on Blu-ray. The only Clint Eastwood movie I have in my collection. Before I continue off, I'm just gonna fix the stack so it doesn't fall. Okay, I think that should do it. This is a pretty rare DVD that I have. I have this movie on 4K. I don't have the second movie yet, and I don't plan on getting it, because I used to like that movie, but nowadays I just don't really like it anymore, so, yeah. Comes in an orange case, which perfectly fits in with the title. Yeah, case is broken right here, which kind of sucks, but oh well. Now I need to put my phone down again because I need to sort out the stack. There we go. Six left. And the last, very last DVD, but certainly not least, oh my god. Well, that's it. That's all my DVD collection. This is the very last part. No more. Hope y'all enjoyed these videos. And I will see y'all next time in the next video. But until then, this is Explaining Entertainment Inc., aka Brian Johnson, signing off.